We got the next preparation for Escape from Tarkov patch 12.11 today. Yesterday we received a message from Mechanic and today we received a message from fans. And this is a very special message and let's check that out, guys. Well, dear comrades, Ivan the German is back. Glad to have you here, guys. And let's start immediately with the next hint about patch 12.11. Yesterday we received a message from Mechanic about the Bitcoin change or the removal about the Bitcoin, and we will get the Tarbank coin. We will talk about that in a next video, which will be released today. But right now I want to show you the message from fans, and this message is very interesting because fans told us that our guys, and that means PMCs, are killing his guys, and his guys are the scavs. So what that means is that we have scav karma, or a kind of scav karma, in the game right now. Some guys from the community mentioned they received 100,000 ruble from fans as a loot if you extract with a scav, with a player scav, but this is nothing special. Which is a little bit special is that you receive cash straight away from fans. This is interesting because in the past you received an unknown package with some randomized loot. You can have some red key cards, of course, if you are very lucky, or a lot of shit from this randomized unknown package from scav, from fans, if you extract with a player scav from the scav and PMC extract. But it's really interesting that we as a player base receive a lot of new stuff every day from the pre-wipe events with every scav. Bosses like Sanitar and his guards right now are insane. They have so much HP. I'll make a video about that as well. Or if we get messages like this, like Mechanic and the GPU, or let's say the Bitcoin change. So it's very interesting. I think we will get a wipe maybe Friday or Saturday, or next week on Thursday. That's my opinion about this whole wipe thing, and we will receive a lot of changes to the economy, of course, to the Bitcoin problem, but I will talk about that in the next video. So right now I'm really interested, what do you think about scav karma? We made some videos about scav karma. You will receive some special points like a talent in your, or as your character, and you will get the chance, if your scav karma is up, you can have a better reputation level from fans, and you can get better gear for your scav, and you can get some interesting items from the reputation level from fans. Like on level 2, Nikita mentioned that you can buy some special things which player sold only if you have a very high reputation level. So I think scav karma is very interesting, or can be very interesting, but it really depends how it is in the game. How are the missions from fans? Do we get maybe some missions with scavs or without scavs? It's very interesting, I think. But as I said right now, it's about your opinion. Write in the comments below, and I'm very glad that we have such an active community, and I can't wait to see your comments. And don't forget to like this video, because we Germans want to win at least something. And if it's your like for this video, I would really appreciate it. And as always, stay safe. Let's jump to the next video.